Welcome to Digital Adhyapak.
So as you can see, the question is, insert one rational number between 4 and 5. Now this question is a very easy question. Anywhere, if we get such a question where we have to insert only one rational number between given two rational numbers, then the simplest way is, you have to add up both the numbers and then divide it by 2, and you will get the rational number in between them. So you can write required number, that means the number that you require for the answer, is equal to 4 plus 5 upon 2, that is 9 upon 2, and that is 4 whole number 1 upon 2. Now if you want to check it on the real number line, suppose this is your real number line, here we have 4 and here we have 5. So we can divide the place between 4 and 5 into two parts. So here you can say this is first part and this is second part, and this place will be called 4 whole number 1 upon 2. So you can clearly see the number 4 whole number 1 by 2, or you can say it 9 upon 2, lies between 4 and 5.